You probably know. We all heard of Rudolph. We all heard of Rudolph and his shiny nose. And we all know Frosty was made out of snow. But all those stories seem kind of homosexual or gay. But who always brightens up our holiday?